fingers on one hand? How many fingers on one hand? How many fingers on one hand? Let us count them one down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good morning, my great learners. You're welcome to class today. Today is Monday, 27 July, 2020. And our subject today is numeracy. And we'll be looking at the topic, tracing and identification of numbers. 1 and 2. Tracing and identification of numbers. 1 and 2. This is number 1. And this is number 2. A stroke down is number 1. A curve and a dash is number 2. A stroke down is number 1. A stroke down is number 1. A curve and a dash is number 2. Very good. Now, let's trace a number. We'll trace it by joining the dotted lines together. Let's go. Donadike, Chico, Franklin, and Francis. Jide, Chico, Nadozia. Let's go. Very good. We go. A stroke down. A stroke down. Number 1. A stroke down. Number 1. Good job. Now, we'll be tracing number 2. Number 2, we'll make a right curve. Sorry, we ought to be very careful to join the dotted lines together. Make sure you join them together. A right curve and a dash. Number 2, a right curve and a dash. Number 2, a right curve and a dash. Number 2. Good job. I want you to pick up your pencil and trace. Join your dotted lines together to make a stroke down, and join your dotted lines together and a right curve and a dash to write the number 2. Once again, this is number 1. A stroke down, number 1. And this is number 2. A curve and a dash is number 2. Good job. See you next time and keep practicing it. Don't forget to keep staying safe, okay? Love you all. Bye.